Hey, all my Pokemaniacs, as well as Minecrafters. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Monday. We're whittling down, slowly but surely, this entire server down to Bedrock. We've been doing the series for quite some time now. And I hope that you guys are enjoying it. If you're not, but if you are just coming in, don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to notify you, and hit all notifications on, you know, when I upload the next video and stuff. Also, check the link in the description, links in the description box below, for my Twitter, as well as my Twitch account. It's just a very, very goofy thing that I want to do. I do want to need something to occupy my time. I just whittle a little Minecraft server down to nothing. I actually did have a different server that I was doing this to. I started doing it too, but I got bored of doing it. And I wanted to pick it back up, but at the same time, I wanted to start a fresh one. So that's what I'm doing here. Little by little, bit by bit. Ooh, diamond. Alright. In case you guys are wondering, I'm also playing in creative and peaceful modes. So that's why I don't really, not really worried about that kind of stuff. Hoping you guys are enjoying yourselves and your days that you guys have ahead. Kind of weird that the situation we're in, that we may or, I don't know if we're gonna be in it by the time this video is live, but we are in it at the moment of the recording, so. Hopefully we can look back at our lives, our current status of our lives, and laugh. Well, not laugh, but smile about it at the very least. Quite a bit down, I think. I think we're getting pretty close to the end here, I think, of this particular block. Oh, there, yep. I see bedrock. Nice. That's what we want. I want to see that nice, beautiful bedrock. Beautiful bedrock. I just have to remember that there's probably another layer of bedrock down there, before the actual end result happens. Looks like there is. I could be wrong. You never know. is, I'm very I've become conflicted in some regards. Not to what I'm doing in the game, or with this game, or anything like that, but, like, what I'm doing, what I want to do with, my job movement, my thought process lately has been begging me to go back to the nursing home I used to work for. But is it really worth the stress of working in the nursing home? It's a very stressful position to work in, dietary. Simply because one wrong move could actually kill someone. And that's very, very nerve-wracking. Like, and I'm not even exaggerating even a little bit. Like, you could think that you're making the specific diet, specialty diet, correctly, and you could be just a little bit off in the consistency, and that resident could choke to death if the nursing staff isn't there to help. And that is extremely nerve-wracking as somebody who, when you're in the nursing home, when I'm in a nursing home and I'm working there, I viewed those residents as my grandparents. And it was nerve-wracking to think that, you know, this person is somebody's grandparent, is somebody's parent, is somebody's brother or whatever, and you're one wrong move and you could kill them. Like, that is very, very nerve-wracking. And, wow, it's just, it's terrifying. But at the same time, like, you get to make their day. If you cook something that they like, or you make something that they think is delicious, it makes it all worth it. It makes the risk worth it. And that's why I want to go back. And it doesn't help that they have good benefits there either, but the benefit for me is the interactions with these people. And that kind of stuff. Money will always, like they said in the Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, money will always be reprinted. But the chance to do something better with your life and the chance to better other people's lives is far more important than money. And that's how I viewed that job at the nursing home. This is a chance to better somebody's day. Even if it's just as simple as picking up the phone, answering it, dietary, how can I help you? And then making their order correct. Well, it's about that 10 minute mark, and I'm gonna leave that story there for now. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Again, hit the bell. Tell YouTube, hey, I actually like this dude for some reason. And hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Don't forget, there's also going to be an in-screen playlist, as well as the next video that I'm going to upload. Alright, uploaded the next video, it'll go there. And all that good jazz, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.